notifications for all my latest videos. Olympics started, so best wishes to all the Olympians and especially to all the Indian athletes. All the best! Let's find out with the fascinating facts about the Earth. Earth is the third planet from the Sun in our solar system. Its name comes from the Old English and the Germanic words meaning the ground. I like to learn more about planets. I hear you say yes, so let's get into the next one. Our amazing planet has been around for quite some time. By researching our planet's rocks, scientists have calculated the Earth to be around 4.5 billion years old. Oh, it's informative. So let's get into the next one. Have you wondered why we have different seasons? I'll tell you, it's because the Earth is facing 23.4 degrees on its axis. An imaginary line straight through the middle of the planet from North Pole to the South Pole. This means that different parts of the globe are facing towards the Sun at different times of the year or at different times during its orbit. This is the final one for today. People often think of Earth as a gigantic sphere, but in fact, its shape is more like a squeezed ball that bulges out at the equator, an imaginary line around the middle of the planet, exactly between the North Pole and the South Pole. This bulge is caused by the Earth's spin and the effect of the gravity. Gravity is an invisible force that attracts objects towards each other, and it is this force that pulls things towards the Earth and stops us floating off into space. Thank you for watching me, and until I see you in the next video, it's bye.